roll on cheese. I thought about that the other day. Alright, you ready? Here we go.
Oh, crap.
Son? Gonna get a bit short?
You good right there?
Make your power behind you. Ready? All right. I want you to pick out something on the palm of your glove. Let me see your glove. I want you to be able to see it right there. If you can't see it, your hands are too deep. Okay? You see it?
Yeah.
Hey, that's pretty good. Did you see it? It's your hand.
I just threw dirt up in my eyeball.
Good. I like how you work your feet. Work your feet and slide, but don't throw. Down. Slide. Hey, you got it here? Now look, here's what I want you to do. Good. Slide and then stop.
Hold on.
Nice. Keep moving. Good. It's all right. Good try. Nice. What you doing different? Throw this one and make it hit the fence. Hey, either backhand that one because it's coming so slow, or work all the way around
it
instead of coming right to it. Let's try it again. Yep, but get there a little quicker so you get it more on that side. Now backhand this one. Backhand that one and step to it. Yep. Still come and get it though, but be in a position. We can work around it. Under.
Slip.
You alright?
Yeah.
Is it wet there?
No, it's just like slick.
Nice. Try to get there with that other foot though. We'll get you another one. Get there with your right foot. Yeah. All right, throw that glove down.
The backhand was really good. Hey, you might want to take your foot and move that around if it's wet or slippery. Or come up in front of it and I won't get to it.
Nice. All right, look, I'm going to hit you some. I want you to backhand it and keep moving. And these are the ones where you want, even though you can get there, time it up. Keep moving, keep moving, keep moving. Go ahead and throw it over there. Throw it, try to be in the air and hit the fence. Keep moving.
Ah.
That's it.
Boy.
That's it. It's hard. Let's try it again. Backhand looks really good. That's it. Make the throw.
I can't.
Two of them make the throw. There's one of them. Keep going. That's it. One more. Make the throw. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. Keep moving. That's it. Alright, hitting these right at you. Five right at you. Ready? Hey, step into it, not feet apart. Step into it. Thank you. Get that back flat and get down. Booty up. Good. Booty up. Be able to see that glove. Tap that glove one time before you catch it. One time on the ground. There you go. Every time, I want you to tap it before you catch it. Tap it before you catch it. Keep it there. Don't bring it back up. Just work from there. Get there early enough where you can tap it and keep it on the ground. Tap it, keep it on the ground. Try it again.
One more. One more backhand, one more forehand, then I'm done. Real backhand.
Forehand?
Backhand.
Nice. Forehand?
Just middle.
Right at you?
Yeah.
Alright, stay over there because now you're going to throw the.
Daddy, please no.
We're throwing the third?
Dad, it's too much.
Huh? Come on, let's finish it. Hand me that glove, we're going to finish it.
No.